Hello, in this video I show you the easiest way to create a VPN server on Mikrotik router. Let's get started. The easiest way to create a VPN server on a Mikrotik router is to create a PPTP server. You go to the PPP menu and enable the PPTP server on Mikrotik. Next, create a new account for the PPTP client. In the service drop-down, select the PPTP service. Here you set the IP address assigned to the Mikrotik router when creating the PPTP tunnel. Then you set up the IP address for the remote end. You set up a different subnet for PPTP than you set up for your local network. You do the same to create more accounts for many different people with different IP addresses. And this is the public IP address assigned to the WAN interface of the Mikrotik router. This is the connection model I want, a remote computer connecting to the local network via a PPTP VPN connection. After a successful connection, the remote computer can connect to resources in the local network. The remote computer connects to the PPTP server via the public IP address assigned to the WAN interface of the Mikrotik router. I use another Windows computer separated from the Mikrotik router by the Internet. On my Windows computer, I create a new VPN connection as follows. In the drop-down list, I select PPTP VPN. Next, I filled in the username and password that were set up on the Mikrotik router in the previous step. Once completed, I click Connect. The connection was successful, so I have completed setting up the PPTP VPN server on the Mikrotik router. As far as I can see, this is probably the simplest way to create a VPN server on a Mikrotik router. But it is not recommended because this practice is not safe. I recommend using this method for connections that do not require a high level of security. Next, I have an advanced configuration when you use dynamic public IP address. I use a service that updates the public IP address dynamically and maps it to a free domain name. I use a service called DuckDNS. You create a free domain name after creating a free account. You use the domain name and token to update the public IP address on the Mikrotik router. On the Mikrotik router, you create a script to update the public IP address dynamically. You copy and paste the code like I did. Then you update your domain name and token. Next, you run the script for the first time to check if it works or not. The public IP address has been updated and mapped to my domain name. The newly created scripts did not run automatically, so I scheduled it to run. I schedule this script to run every 10 minutes. Thus, the public IP address will be checked every 10 minutes. If the IP address changes, it will be updated. Now, instead of VPN connection using public IP address, you use domain name. Public IP addresses can change, but the domain names do not change. The problem has been resolved. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck. On the remote Windows computer, I changed the client VPN configuration. I removed the public IP address and replaced it with the domain name. Successful VPN connection to domain, great. Mikrotik has many VPN server configuration options for you. Please watch my other videos for reference if you want.